Queensland's definitely different with the humidity. It's very different for the boys who grow up down south playing footy. So I want to know, how do you think Miller and Rao and Noah Anderson and even someone like Max King, how do you reckon they're going to go playing in Tasmania every second week?
Oh, that is below the belt. That is below the belt. What I could say is I hope the grass down in Tassie tastes as good as the stuff up here, because Matty Rowell, that video was so good.